What is up, you guys? A long time no see. I skipped making a video last week because I had so much to do when it came to preparing for Elements Music Festival. And today is the day. I am finally heading out. Super excited. I brought a lot and I tried to pack light, but it's just not possible. Currently at 10:38, I have to get gas and kind of figure out my route. T-minus 4 hours and I should be there. I'm a little nervous because the Facebook page really does make me feel like everything is in disarray, but my friends are already there. Like they like just arrived and have been giving me little updates here and there, so things should be good. This is my first festival going by myself. I mean, I'm staying with people, but I am traveling by myself. Also, update, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you'll already know this, but I took the weave out. I have so much stuff to do for the month of September, not only with festivals, but also with my business. So I just figured that it would be less maintenance if I just went short and blonde. That's what we love. Can't wait to see Rusko and Grizz tonight. And yeah, can't wait. Elements, here we come. Waiting in line right now currently to enter the festival. All of my friends are blowing up my phone when I'm not losing service, telling me that it took them about 4 hours. So we about to be here for a very long time. I am sort of good on gas, but I'm like kind of nervous now because I'm completely by myself. Love that for me. First person that I want to see is VCTRE. I don't know how to say that. But he or she doesn't start till 8 o'clock, so I should be good, hopefully on time, but we'll see. I'll keep you guys updated.
You tired, bro?
Yeah, I'm totally kidding, but I'm just.
Oh, I have more energy than
I ever. I don't even know who's going.
Hour 10.
All right, so
morale.
Yeah. No. What's your rating so far? Give it to tell the vlog.
Do I have to?
Yeah, let's hear it.
I'm sure the art is beautiful, but so far, like 2 out of 10.
2 out of 10.
And the only reason I give it a 2 is because like the vibes and the people I've met are very nice.
Yes. And that's yes.
Literally, that's it.
Agreed.
I'm gonna go get some.
Getting ready. Who are you excited for music-wise?
Chris Lake.
Chris Lake is tonight. I've never seen Chris Lake. I think you're right. Yeah. I think you're right. Does he close? I'll
have to look at the schedule. No. He's definitely fucking tonight.
I'm trying to think of who else is excited. Oh, Closey. Yeah. I want to see Closey tonight. I haven't seen her, but I was jamming to her all the way here.
We were supposed to see her at Red Rock.
And vlog, a little update, which you guys kind of saw because I filmed some yesterday. Yesterday was a shit show. Literally, so intense. Took me like probably 7 hours to get into the festival. So I might make a whole video just talking about it, but I don't know yet. Should I? Well, I don't want to, because I'm having a good time.
Yeah, maybe like, I think you could explain
it. Yeah, I'll briefly explain what happened in a separate clip later on.
It was a shit show, but like, once we got here, everything was all good.
Well, yeah, once we got in, everything has been smooth sailing since then. I feel like this is like one of the most relaxed festivals. Well, okay, all right. So to get in was one of the most stressful festivals, but to be in is one of the most relaxed festivals. I don't know
the
how
stress
that
is worth it.
Yes, the stress is
it's
worth
like,
it.
It's like, just wait, because once you get in here, we be chilling.
Yeah, we were supposed to see at Red Rocks, but then we are fucking should be able to cancel our trip because of Candy.
Oh, yes. Oh my gosh, what?
I was like, that would have been sick. It was Closey and Alan's dream.
Wait, will this be your first time seeing her?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what? Just was happening on Saturday, and I wound up taking a very long nap. So basically, I went from daytime in the vlog to just cut to nighttime, and I'm really sorry. I did manage to make it in time to see all the artists that I wanted to see on Saturday anyway, so it worked out, and I became well rested because of it.
I'm not saying that.
forgot to close out the vlog. After Diplo's set, we did go see the Desert Hearts back-to-back set, which was my favorite set, obviously, for the whole weekend. However, as soon as I tried to vlog some of that stage, I never got any clips of that stage at all. I don't know why. I definitely went to a lot of different artists there, but I just never filmed any. As soon as I was going to pull out my phone to film, I realized it was dead, but that's okay because I got to live in the moment and experience that, which was one of the most amazing sets that I have ever seen, and I just don't think that I will ever experience something like that ever again unless I go see them again, because that was really special, and they don't come around here as often as they do like in New York and stuff, so big fan of the Desert Hearts now. Danny is now a house head. Anyways, so I wanted to close out this vlog. That is basically all the footage that I got for you guys, condensed into a 20-minute long video. And then I was going to add my thoughts to this video, but my thoughts video wound up taking a long time. I had a lot more to say than I thought I did. So stay tuned for that. I'll have it up in the next couple days. There was a lot of things that I wouldn't say were like the best when it came to the traveling aspect, but there was a lot of great moments, as you guys could clearly tell too. I had a blast, and I thank all of my cabin people. I love them so much. I thank Emily and her group, and yeah, that is that. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned for the Lost Lands vlog. Woo! All right, I'm gonna sign off now, you guys. Peace out.